Well, business news now at 5. Gymboree is expected to file for bankruptcy this week for the second time in 2 years. The retail chain, which includes Crazy 8, will close all 900 stores, according to the Wall Street Journal. There are 3 Gymboree stores in the Memphis metro area, at Wolf Chase Galleria, Saddle Creek in Germantown, and Carriage Crossing in Collierville. It's not known exactly when those stores will close.